تجيلا.
Great lean to serve. Watch a lean, pinpoint stance. And as I watched it, no big deal. But when you slow it down and you see what's happening, what we have is a great compression, big knee bend. Look how far into the court he is. He's a big guy, he's like 6'4", 190 centimeters. Deep knee bend. Doesn't really explode up in the ball, like he could actually jump higher. But look how he explodes into the court. Like, that's a massive lean into the court. There's a follow through. Connecting deep into the court. On the backhands or forehands, the thing that got me, how short it is, and how hard he's hitting the ball. He's hitting flat and hard. This is the same guy that at the US Open, he and Karlovic beat the Bryan brothers. Big hitter, big serves, flat forehands.
Tequila.